Welcome back to Raj Exuberance. Today's topic is Irish whiskies, and Irish whiskies are made up at the island of Ireland, and it has a very smooth finish, triple distill, and it's made up of malted and unmalted barleys. And if you haven't watched my distillation and fermentation video, I'll leave the link here. And so, going more into details for the Irish whiskies. So as you see, we have three brands over here. One is Jameson, another one is Tullamore, and then the Redbreast. All are unique brands, all are very smooth. And if you notice on the label of the Irish whiskies, all of these three labels, it will say triple distilled. So over here you will see triple distilled. Over here on the back it says triple distilled. So these whiskies are three time distilled, and the minimum aging has to be 3 years to become an Irish whiskey, plus it has to be produced in Ireland. It goes good with ginger ale, so either you have it with ginger ale or you sip it over a cube of ice. Very smooth, very fine touch. The food which goes good with this is you can pair it with your lamb, you can pair it with smoked salmon, you can pair it with blue cheese.